Hi, this is KH Fandubbers, and I am auditioning for three parts in Rocky Mountain 325's Anastasia Fandub. I will be doing the parts of Rasputin, NICKOLAS the Czar, and Bartok. Now, unfortunately, for some reason, I can't get back to the YouTube video that displays the original lines for each character, so I had to look for a video clip and say those lines. Now, I think some of them are right, but some of them are just lines. But we'll see how it works. Maybe it'll work. Maybe it won't. We'll see. For NICKOLAS the Czar.
Confident. Ha! You are a traitor. Get out!
For Rasputin.
I punish you with a curse. Fulfill your dark purpose, and seal the fate of the Czar and his family, once and for all.
Now for the worst one, Bartok.
Rasputin, she's getting away!
Yes, I know that last one was bad, but oh well. I tried. In case you didn't know, the scene where Rasputin is fiddling with his little demonic vial thing. Those little demon voices, that little that voice thing, that would be me. Yeah, so in case I don't get the part of Czar, or, I mean, NICKOLAS the Czar, or Rasputin, or Bartok, I would be perfectly fine with doing the voices of the demons, because that was my favorite line right there, that little demonic voice, that was my favorite part. And I'm sorry I'm still talking during this. I'm very uncomfortable talking. Not fandubbing, just talking. But I hope you all enjoyed it, and I am having a good holiday, and I hope you are too. I'm gonna shut up now. Bye.